myself, but I like the Selena Gomez song. I think the message is more that I can keep my hands to myself. When I was 7, I first held hands with a boy named Benjamin. No, this is no puppy love story, no rush of adrenaline, or feeling that he was the perfect gentleman. Fact is, I don't think I really felt anything, other than being anxious to please the teacher, first in line in the 2x2 procession, intertwined hands, a pure necessity, no complexity, simply following figures of authority. Now that I'm older, I almost cannot remember how holding hands was literally 2 palms pressed together, not a sign of taking things further, first base territorial, possibly grounds for disapproval, and most importantly, heart flutter material. This transition from oblivious indifference to apprehension and perhaps even some sort of excitement makes me wonder what happened. Maybe it was always at the back of my mind, maybe the influence of fairy tales and the black knights and white horses got to me. Maybe it's really simply the human body trying to prevent extinction, ensure procreation. And maybe it's because I now know that holding hands is not just purely physical. Some men are reaching for not just skin and bone, but a magazine in the waiting room, a trophy, a bottle, another hand. Some men will clasp your hands like precious sapphire, as if it is the last piece to his jigsaw puzzle. Cut off your blood flow as you start to struggle. Some men will envelop your hands and drag you under, leave you bruised as you try to fix this blood. And don't get me wrong, because I know that many girls are no better, think themselves fortune tellers, trace many palms to see which heartline is most suitable, wrap around his hands like a boa constrictor, and trust your heart into his fragile hands, because you think home is where the heart is. When I was 7, I first held hands with a boy named Benjamin. Since then, only hypothetical. My hands, still tiny as ever, now precious commodity, not to be handled over easily, reserved for a transaction of exclusive devotion, worth much more than a penny in the currency of emotion. Perfectly complete even when it's on its own, made from much greater things than just to bear a stone.